Village health teams were established by the Ministry of Health to empower communities in health matters. VHTs help in mobilizing communities for health programs and strengthening the delivery of health services at the grassroots. Across many communities in the country, village health teams are the first point of contact for various health-related issues. Despite playing such a crucial role, there is no formal budget for them to operate.
Marriott.
Speaking to journalists in Kampala under their umbrella body of the Uganda Village Health Teams Association, VHTs demand that government should consider providing them with monthly payments of at least 300,000 shillings.
Do immunization, we do sensitization. Sensitization play a key role. Advise people on how to use their environment, how to keep it, because all the diseases that attack our people are due to the poor behaviors that we adopt and the destruction of the environment.
Under the Ministry of Health should prioritize primary health services. VHTs should be paid salaries, should be given PPEs, etc.
Since 2010, village health teams have been facilitated with an allowance of 10,000 shillings whenever there is a health activity in their communities.
Health workers concerning with primary health care, we are the ones responsible, but we are nowhere to be seen concerning salaries, and most of the times we end up working for no pay. Even facilitation sometimes delays. We have many challenges which we need the government to intervene and correct.
Some VHTs claim that they have never received funds the government gave out as a motivation token for the crucial role they played during the COVID-19 pandemic. However, they are hopeful that if the government puts in place a guiding policy to streamline their operations, most of the challenges they are facing would be addressed. The country has 70,626 villages, and each village has 4 VHTs. Report compiled by Jaliat Namwaya for the news.